Hi guys, Sam Larson here with Northland Tackle. I want to talk to you about a couple of our new ice rods we came up with this year. We're up here on Red Lake fishing walleyes, and my favorite walleye rod in our lineup is our Boomstick. It features a moderately fast action on a medium blank, so it works really well with big spoons and search baits like the Rip and Shad and Puppet Minnow. Definitely my go-to walleye rod. Another scenario where I really like to use it is on a dead stick. So whether you have it on an iFish Pro like I do today, or it's just your bobber rod in the house, that moderate fast action is going to help keep those fish pinned and give you some play as you're fighting fish. Another rod that I brought up here today with me is our Haymaker. Our Haymaker is kind of the all-around rod in our lineup. So if you want one rod to do it all, the Haymaker's the one. It features a faster tip, still a solid carbon blank. Where I really like to use this is with smaller spoons. It helps you really dial down the action of the spoon with that fast, light tip. So if you want more information on our rods, check them out at northlandtackle.com or your favorite local tackle retailer.
Hey, if you like these videos, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel.
There we go. Now that's what I'm talking about, baby. Big old walleyes.
Look at that right there.